morning, teacher. My name is Pratham Gautam. Today, I am going to give a speech on Environment Day. World Environment Day is celebrated on 5th June every year. The environment is around where we live. This is the source of life. Our environment is degrading due to a lot of human activities. The environment can be saved by planting trees, recycling, reusing, reducing pollution, and creating awareness. It is everyone's responsibility to protect. Thank you.